a vaudevillian, so he worked her into his vaudeville act, being song and comedy. And they were traveling with a tour group, you know, across the country, different different theaters in different states. And eventually, I know they got a car. And when it came time for me to be born 2 years later, they went back to East Grand Forks, which was my mother's home. And I was born in Grand Forks, North Dakota, because there was no hospital at East Grand Forks. And about 2 weeks later, they left and went back on the stage again. I was truly a backstage baby. I was told I used to sleep in a dresser drawer. And occasionally my parents even took me out on the stage as part of the show. So I went to Catholic grade school all 8 years, and I went to Catholic high school for the first year. And all of the Catholic schools across the country, and they still do it today, the 40 days before Christmas and the 40 days before Easter are called Advent and Lent. And they have these little small boxes, maybe 3 by 2, you know, inches, that have got holy pictures on the outside, you know, suitable for the season, and a little opening where the coins go in, but you can't get them out unless you break the box or cut the box. And so the Catholic school, you know, would give us these boxes. Well, you know, we didn't have a whole lot of spending money in those days. And we weren't poor, but, you know, I then proceeded to take my little box and go to some of the neighborhood bars, a lot of Irish people, and I would sing and dance, and then I'd pass my box around. And as soon as the box would get full, you know, a week maybe, I'd bring it back in and turn it in, and the sister would give me another box, and I would do the same thing there. Well, I don't know how many times this happened, but one day I'm at school, and I must have been in maybe the third grade, because that was my, I went from first into third, teacher tells me that Sister Mary Germain, the principal, wanted to see me, and boy, I was scared because she was a toughie. And when I walk into the room, there is my mother and my father. And of course, she had been questioning them on where I got the money from, and they had no idea, because evidently I was turning in, I don't know, what, $5, $6 in coins, $10, you know, I have no idea how much it was. And where was I getting this kind of money from, you know, every week or every time I turned the box in? And I says, well, Dad, you know, what I was doing is I was going to the bowling alley, to the little bars, you know, in the neighborhood, and I would sing and dance and then pass the box around for the money. Well, my dad just pooped out laughing and says, that's my Mary, you know, and that was where the money came from.